eye. I love the way she walks. That's right, never mind. Probably should get up there somehow. Probably can't do it from here. There we go! Thank you. Those two need to turn around. Oh, that works too, actually. Bell is broken. Whatever shall you do?
Milk
is French for fuck. I mean, should.
I've got a clear shot.
So do I.
Yes, yes, I got you.
I'm kind of stuck in here.
To the prison! Help! Help! Prisoner on the loose!
Oh, shite. Decent.
You darling, you can't escape that. What are your lies? Just trying to flee it.
Go, 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 go.
To the prison. Help! Prisoner on the loose! Stop her! Stop her!
Bye! Run faster!
Hold her there. There's only one place left it could be. I'll get it out of her. Will you hand over the charm, sweet thing, or is it a physical exam you crave? I assure you, I brought all of my instruments.
Fine.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Do as you will with her. I'm sure you've had quite enough.
Great. I released you and you got caught again. Oh my goodness, I'm loving this machete. She's just as vicious as Connor.
I can't protect you if you keep running.
I will protect myself.
Patience.
No, leave me alone.
Am I supposed to catch her or what?
Don't you dare run from me again. Tell me your name.
Aveline de Grand Pré.
From New Orleans? So you are real after all. What is it that you want if it is not my charm?
Only you, charmless.
Is it a game of flat you fancy then?
A friend sent me, Connor. He will offer you safety and training.
Mademoiselle, get my charm back and you can take me as your game permits.
Then let's go.
I like this already. Let's go kill that son of a bitch who stole your necklace, charm, whatever.
Do you know where Judge is taking your charm?
My best bet is the Newport Tower. This tunnel will lead us there. He does his real work underground. The good doctor.
Eh, doctor.
On the surface, he parades around like a saint. But I know his true nature. The charm he took belonged to my mother. It gave her strength and foresight, as it did her mother before her. As it did me. Without it, I am blind.
You will have it back soon. I will make sure of it.
Come, friend Patience. Let us find your charm. and go on our merry way.
I'll scout ahead.
Oh, I can't wait to play as Adewale. He's gonna be another kick-ass assassin. Find the air doctor.
Follow me.
Oh, what? Where'd you come from?
How do I get up there?
I'll show you.
Oh, mother fricker. How the hell? Oh, my goodness. Durr.
Thank you.
up again. How do we open the gate?
Why do you ask so many questions? Use your head, woman. Top of the tower, okay, no problem. If I can even get there. Okay, I'm here. What now? I need a good doctor. Oh, come on! Come on! Get out there. Okay, wait, what am I doing? There we go.
You go ahead. I'll send her right away. With
my life for a dirty piece of savagery.
What's that?
You did not think I'd give up all my secrets so easily.
I'm learning not to. But how?
Does it work? It lets me see.
Into
minds? No. Into all things. Only for a few seconds anyway.
Long enough
to escape.
Patience, will you
accompany me to Connor's homestead? I would be honored.
Excellent.
Yay! New friend! But please don't tell me this is it. Oh, that was it. Oh, that was sad. Short. Oh, now I gotta pick up Liberty. Anyway, next time you see me, it will be on Freedom Cry for Adewale's gameplay. Thanks for watching, guys.